the supporting tracks here. That was all dry stacked by the railroad workers back in the 1800s. And that wall still supports the tracks today.
Oh, wow.
It's